doing the rounds on WhatsApp and the media that the yoga guru, so-called Baba Ramdev, has demonstrated the power of Tulasi leaf through bending the arm by putting the mobile in the pocket, holding the mobile, and then showing that the arm gets bent easily, and then after removing it, it gets bent with difficulty. Right? Now here is my friend Yogesh. I take his arm. There's no mobile in this pocket and it bends easily. Now what I'm doing is I'm taking this mobile, no Tulasi leaf, putting it in his pocket, and then I try to bend his arm. It's not bending. It's not bending. Despite of the alleged radiations of the mobile making him weak, it is not bending. And the mobile was there, it was difficult to bend. When the mobile was not there, it was easy to bend. Quite the reverse of what he says. Both of these are not true, because this is a trick used by quacks who practice something called as applied kinesiology. They use what is called as muscle testing. It's only a trick. My friend Yogesh has nothing to do with it. I have done that.